So I've been in Champittet for 3 years, and it really did become my second family in those past years. We all come from different cultures, different backgrounds.
There is a sense of camaraderie I couldn't find anywhere else.